oil, onion, ginger garlic paste, green chili, capsicum and tomato, saute all the vegetables for 1 minute, vinegar, boiled noodles, soy sauce, chili sauce, roasted Maggi masala. Mix everything. Maida, oil, salt. Add water to knead a dough. Apply some oil and rest it for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, make a shape like this. Apply some oil. Do as shown. Put it on a pan and roast it lightly. Spread it all, like this. Take a and add some salt. Do it like this. Make all like this. For filling, first add tomato ketchup and mayonnaise. Spread it. Cooked noodles. Onion. Cucumber, toast it without oil on hot pan. Now enjoy your yummy roll. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.